scared. Going back again now, and I ain't even prepared. Said I'm packing up my bags now, I'll give you a call when I'm there. Getting out of jail doesn't mean that you're free. I said getting out of handcuffs doesn't mean that you're free. So I'm going back to rehab to get the help that I need. These drugs and I, no, we just don't agree. I long for the day when I can do what I please. Will I ever live a normal life, or will I be plagued by this disease?